The Ministry of Equity, Social Justice and Empowerment, which has oversight of ecclesiastical affairs, on Friday staged a National Ecumenical Service in celebration of St. Lucia's 44th anniversary of independence. The service was held at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception to a congregation of various dignitaries, students and the general public. Minister for Equity Joachim Henry says the ecumenical service is well-placed and is a critical component of the calendar of activities to commemorate independence celebrations.
The first thing you do is really say thanks to God, and the state comes together every year for every independence celebration to come to church here in the city of Castries, thanking God for where he has brought us thus far. Of course, we have had our mountains, but we have had our valleys as well. But we've overcome, and it inspires us, it gives us hope to continue to move on. And even when, for me, even when some of us would have moved on and passed, the work of our independence will continue. We will climb mountains.
Minister Henry insists that his ministry seeks to emphasize the need for divine intervention in all aspects of St. Lucian life.
Church is very important. Our religious life helped us, you know, our belief in values, our belief in God helped us, and it can only help us to be better. It can only help us to be a stronger nation. So I have no doubt that as our people return to God in their own way, in as not all of us believe the same thing, but there's some common thread that we can, you know, that brings us together. That we indeed are a country that recognize that we all belong to God. We need to embrace each other even more. We need to understand that our togetherness in the past cannot atone for what is needed today. You know, our bonds need to be stronger for us to overcome the challenging times that are ahead.
The public is encouraged to be part of St. Lucia's independence celebration activities, which continue into the weekend and through to the end of February. The theme for this year's celebrations is Duva Assam. One people shaping our destiny. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.